Okay, guys, before I move on to the next section of the cave, there's a few items I missed. We got smokescreen, I know that from the first game, it lets you get away from battle easier. We got holy water, which is very useful. And barrier, you're gonna need that if you can't beat any of the bosses. Pretty good items. Let's check out this dwarf. Me get punished when take rest, you defeat guard. No have to dig anymore, but was getting close to digital. Oh, that sucks for you, then. Alright. Oh, shit. I'll be back. And this is where the other treasure room is. Right here. So there's two of them. Hopefully one of them isn't what I think it is. It got antenna power. Nice. And jelly beans. Guessing it must be some sort of clothing. Anyway, I'll be back. I gotta heal and resume from the last point. Alright. Let's go to the next section and hopefully... Now we're in this... Son of a bitch! Crap. Well, at least we didn't get stopped this time. So where we last left off, we're apparently in Digital Cave from the first game. That's pretty silly, isn't it? Well, no, it's not. I can see where they're going with that. And apparently, all the enemies in this dungeon are weak to wind and ice. Well, almost all of them. So, you gotta be prepared. And I got a second one right here. Well, let's engage into our first battle. I've been training somewhat. Pretty much everyone's level 18, 18, 19, 17, except for Elvis. He needs more training. And we run into our first enemy in this dungeon, the Oink Rabbit. Remember this guy? Yeah, I do. Wonder how strong he is now. Because these guys are no pushover now, I can tell you that. I apparently didn't have to use an antenna power. Yeah, so... Okay. Let's go up. Oh crap, that led back out. Whoa, what the... nice to know. So yeah, this is pretty much digital. Yeah. As you can see, everything is... Oh god! Everything is gone there, and a wind bug. God damn it. Guess we should use it on the fried corn. Alright. Whoa. It's pretty... It attacks twice. What the fuck? That's pretty devastating. Yeah. I should really focus on the digital cave instead. And apparently wind is the fried corn's weak spot. But not the wind bug. Yeah. Pretty much damage it at all costs. Son of a bitch. He just attacked ourselves. Oh, wow. That's a pretty good amount of damage. Pro tip, never go here unless you're prepared. Unless you're truly prepared to that. And I was gonna heal. What the hell? That air slash is pretty dangerous. Okay. Gonna revive him. This thing's still not dead. I can see why. Ugh. I guess I'll be back when I actually beat this thing within the next turn or not. Whatever. It's finally dead. Elvin's right. This is dangerous. We better go back. No. Okay. What, we have to start from here again? Okay. No. Wait, what the hell? No. Shit, I was supposed to go right instead. me and my crappy memory. Whoa. Instead, we're gonna heal. Yes, there's actually a hot spring here. We're all healed. Thank God. Anyways, off to the digital. Ah! I actually ran away from that battle. I didn't have time to do so. Didn't have time to attack, though. Another oink rabbit. Just kill it. Kill it now. Do not go up. I wonder what happens if we go down. More areas of the cave. Wait. Oh, another one. Ah! My ass got interrupted by some stupid woman. Anyways, I fought two oink rabbits and two fang bats, and shit, another one. No, it's just one. Just kill it. I trained a lot and I'm more prepared than usual. If it's a box boy, I'm gonna freak the fuck out. Oh no, it's a potion plus. Jeez, why do I keep thinking that? I can't get over those box boys. They tricked my ass. Fang bat. Five of these guys. Jeez. Since the last installment, they've really been stepping up their game. I'm just gonna kill these things and move on. Apparently their element is apparently their attack element is earth. They're dead. No worries. Got it all covered. Let's explore more of this thing and this poison floors, I hate those. They were in the original too. I got a wind bracelet and an earth amulet. Let's equip them after I battle this. It just got bigger! What the hell is this? Is this a freaking tease or something? Go away! That's pretty bad. It's as bad as the box boy. I could have got hit by that. I think the wind bracelet. Interesting. Should I equip it? Yes, I should equip it to Mika. Yes. Do I have a wind amulet? No. Oh, wait. I have an earth amulet. Yeah, this is gonna be pretty rough. And I guess I should just fight this guy. Get pretty good experience off him, too. An oink rabbit. I got antenna power and a potion plus. Nice. Eh, whatever. Oh god, those are the devil woods. Those are pretty bad. Crap. Went the wrong way. Let's fight these guys. Demon trunk. I thought those are devil woods. Apparently I was looking up too much information on Japanese wiki. Yep, wind's their weakness too. Ah. It's dead. Yes. Elvin's level 19. Hooray. Let's move on. Okay. Oh, another demon trunk. We got level 19 for Nicholas. Yes, this is pretty good. Wait, should I even go even further in this part? Oh, look, we got some items. Ah. Right, let's keep moving, and yes, this is that tease of an item room. If you remember from the original, there is a hole you had to drop in, spoiler alert, the Guardian Tower. I'll explain later. Anyway, like I was saying, there is a room in the Guardian Tower that you have to drop from to get that. Or... I haven't played that game in a long time, so I don't know if it's a Guardian Tower or not. But, got Potion Plus and a Life Seed. It's pretty cool. Hard to do with the circle pad. When a dwarf used to be here. Oh, Demon Trunk. Alright. We got two treasure chests. Antenna Power Plus, that's useful. And Potion S. Hooray. But, we should check to see if there are any others. Any other items here. But then again, I think I might face a bunch of enemies, so... Like this one. It won't catch up to me. Aww. There was a Fangbat block in my way. Alright, we got two more items. We got Antenna Power Plus, and last but not least, a Revive Potion. Yes, score another one for me. Aw, oh, come on! Level 19 for Malik. Sweet. I touched the poison floor. That wasn't fair. I was faced with three Demon Trunks. Get that, huh? Oh, come on! Oh my god, I've just fallen. Yep, lots of battles. Lots and lots of battles. Those will be cut. Well, most of them. Alright. Let's go down these staircase. And, if I remember correctly, isn't there a boss? Let's prepare more. Someone's online. I hate it when it happens when I'm recording. Let's, antenna power this. And, let's heal. Alright. Wow. I put it in the right direction. Oh, whoa! This guy again. You don't have any fingers. But yes. This is a boss from the first game, Wolf Bear. Yeah, this guy is pretty tough. But, otherwise, yeah, he's pretty weak to wind and ice. He charges like the golems, so you can expect them to kill you if he charges like a million times. But otherwise, take him down. Oh god, 69 damage. I expected that. Oh, half expected that. Let's attack again. Oh, jeez! Oh. Critical hit plus weakness. That's devastating. I'm dealing with this boss pretty good. Okay. Oh god, it's pretty rough. It does take a lot of hits, I presume. Oh, got the sniffles. 74 damage from sniffles. Damn. Oh. Wrong one. Charging again. Oh! Oh, that's a lot of damage. Ah. Got muddy damage. Alright, let's heal, get back up, and do this. Oh, it's charging again. It is down! That was pretty easy. Mika leveled up, Augustine leveled up, and Elvis leveled up. Wolf Bear Emblem, 400 gold. It's a pretty good amount of gold when you fight a boss. It's gone! Alright, let's go in this hole. What the heck is this? Oh, this is more than familiar with me. Revive potion. Stardust. I'm assuming that could be sold for money, much like in Pokemon. Antenna power plus. Found 200G. And here's a big treasure. We got the right of 8. We can now have 8 Denpa men in the party. Yes, that is good. The 15 door is still there, I noticed. We're higher than that. Should I cut off this part or wait? Yeah, this might be a good time to cut it off. I don't want it to get too long, like part 3 was. Anyway, this is G-Wizard signing off. Subscribe for more, and stay tuned for part 5, which will cover this mysterious store right here. Freaking tongue twisters. I can guarantee you that I know what it'll be.